Tobodo, SharkyBreath.
He plays video games.
Okay, welcome back. As you may recall, I was just hiding from a death laser and heading towards a cave over here. So let's keep doing exactly that. Head towards this cave over here and see what's in it. Because isn't that like the basis of exploration? Is checking out caves and seeing what's in them? I'd say it is. Yes, I would. Okay, I want something a little faster because I can see there are a bunch of keys in there. They're all over the place. Actually, what? Come to think on it, why don't I just shoot you in the face? Right there. I did it. Oh, my bow is damaged. Okay, can I switch to something a little bit weaker? Yeah, there we go. Will that still kill a geese? Oh, you know it will. Oh. There we go. What is that? Is that a freaking wizzrobe? Crazy. Okay, well, just gonna go gather up all this crap real quick. Yeah, hey guys. I see ya. Yeah! And a poke for you too. I haven't forgotten. Okay. Let's see. Let's get some bombs out. Deal with a little bit of ore situation. Am I okay? I'm okay! It worked. But where? Oh, here we go. Luminous stone. That stuff that maybe makes weapons or something? I seem to recall the description saying something about that. It's a mystery. Alright, well, it's... Oh boy, I'm cutting that real close, aren't I? What is that guy's deal? I mean, he's probably not friendly, right? Probably not. Huh. Well, for now, let's just keep... Oh... Keep doing what we're doing is what I was gonna say, but... Oh, look at his crazy face. He's definitely not friendly. Defo, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, man, look at him. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna try to take a picture of him. Yes, I am. Because he's freaky, and I have no idea what his deal is. Alright, you. Fire wizzrobe. Great. Here. Let me see if I can get a picture when he's walking around here. Yeah! Oh man, he's awful. Look at him. Look at his creepy face. Sure. Cool. Say, compendium. You wouldn't happen to have anything, any kind of like, information about those guys, huh? Summon flaming monsters. And they severely raise the temperature around them. Well, that's interesting. So what you're saying is I'm probably gonna die if I go over there? Cool. Cool. Depressing. Cool. Well, I don't think I can sneak up on him, given that he's walking in circles, but you know what? I'm gonna try. Oh, there we go. There we go. Alright, alright, alright. Okay, so I can see his creepy footsteps, but he's invisible. Alright, there you are. No, don't do that. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. How do I roll? I don't know how to roll. Okay, run away. Run away. Okay, eat something. Eat some food, man. Okay. Roast bass. Eat it up. Something a little weaker. Yeah. There, at least now I can survive one hit, right? Maybe? Oh boy, he's coming. He's coming. I see you. I see you. Oh, no, 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 no. Good boy. Oh, wow. Fire monster, fire monster. Get out of here. Ow. Crap. Okay, okay. Fire monster. My shield is damaged from me being on fire? Oh, that sucks. Fire key's wing. Okay. You. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Go. Go, you big jerk. You big donkus. Go. Get. Oh, did I get him? I got him. Ha ha. He didn't actually drop anything. Except for this creepy wand. fire rod. The rod will break if it strikes something directly, so use it wisely. Yeah, I know. Okay, let's see. Is there anything I can... Oh, yeah, you know I can get rid of this vocal bat. Get out of here! Yeah! Okay, so my shield is badly damaged. I just gotta be a little careful. Hey, but I beat the wizzrobe! That's pretty cool, huh? So how do I use this? It'll just be destroyed if I hit anything with it. I suppose it'll probably lose durability if I swing it at all, though, huh? That's generally how this sort of thing goes. Wow, this place is freaky. I guess there was a fire wizzrobe here. He probably charred the earth or something. But still, man, look at this. It's all messed up. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, dude. There was a bug on that. I was gonna catch the bug. You guys are no fun. Here. Have a little fire, Scarecrow. Okay, that's not gonna work, is it? Okay, let me get out of a normal weapon. I need to use the spear some more. Oh, you and your shield. You think you're so special. Ugh. You're not special. Ugh. Take that. Oh, man. Friggin' spear's about to die. Get out of here. You joik. Alright. I was kind of foolish to try to use a fire weapon against skeletons. I don't know what I was thinking exactly. I was just resenting that they made me lose that friggin' bug. Did you see him? He was neat. Okay. So we got Octoroks down there. We got a raft over there. Oh, look at that. Wait, look at that. What's... That's just a hawk. Oh, that's pretty sweet. I didn't know there were hawks. Oh, I already marked that shrine. Great. Cool. Oh, check out the... Oh, that's probably the same stuff as what I've been knocking down before, isn't it? It's just only luminous at night. That makes sense. So how do I get it if it's way up there? Do I just have to time it real well? Yep. Oh, boy. That's not going to work. Can I... Yeah, pick it up. 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 Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. No, I can't aim my throws. Great. Alright, so let's just climb up there and see if I have a better way. That seems like I might be able to work something out here. This is awkward. Oops. Okay. Sure. So I need to kind of poop out a bomb in the right place and then detonate it before it gets too low? Yeah! Like that! Exactly! I did it. It worked exactly as I hoped. Okay, so that was this little alcove, huh? Where am I on the map, exactly? Yeah, the map. That's the map. Oh, this is just over Lake Sela. This is just a little hidden area with its wizrobe badness. Check. Okay. I suppose there's really no point in sticking around then, is there? I suppose not. Wow, look at all the are those mushrooms? Those are mushrooms. Anyway, the mushrooms growing in the wall over. Oh, wait. Red sparks. Is this blood moon? Man, to come that often? I feel like it's only been a couple days. Oh boy. Yep, there it is. Oh, the wizrobe's gonna come back. Okay, crap, run. Get out of here, man. Get... No. He's going to be right on top of me. Oh, no. I am not prepared to fight another one. Yeah, I know. Oh, I remember clearing that place out. Or no, that's just the same animation. It's probably just like a similar one to the one that I cleared out. The wizard's going to be back, isn't he? Yep. Oh, crap. Run. I'd rather not fight you. I don't need your fire rod that badly. Oh boy. This was a bad idea. Okay. Oh no, I'm out of weapon. Grab all your stuff. Nope, none of that. We need a weapon. I'm gonna get bit right now, aren't I? Yeah, probably. I wish I had a crappy weapon, man. Like, not that crappy. Sure, whatever, we'll use a sledgehammer on him. It's not great for this, though. Swing! Bam! Okay. Good, good, good. Great. At least I can sell that crap. Get myself some money. Oh, there's a crappy weapon right there. The one I threw as if I wouldn't need it. What was I thinking? That's okay. Pardon me, just gonna grab some fireflies. At some point, I'll make myself some elixirs for being actually stealthy, since I seem to be so set on doing it, despite being terrible. Terrible at stealth. Hey, get back here. Oh, stupid shoulder button. I blame you for my mistakes. Is that guy asleep? Is he gonna shoot me as soon as I come around this corner? Looks like no. Great. Great. You know, I wonder... Nope, nope, not that. I wonder if... I can get credit for having a picture of a guardian by taking a picture of this thing. Looks like no. Oh, sweet! I can tell which ones are... Oh, no. Never mind. I was gonna say I could tell which ones are alive by whether or not they show up in my... Oh. Selfie mode? Is that what that was? Yup. I can take a picture of my stinking weapon and my shield. Wait, what? What's going on? How did I do that? Wow. That is a campy grin there, Link. You know what? Okay. Sure. No, hang on. We need to get a close up. Alright, zoom it in. Yeah. This is so ridiculous. Yeah. It's me. That's my picture of an iron sledgehammer. Great. That's some quality work there, Link. Quality photography. Now, I was going to say, I wonder if I can tell if they're alive based on... I can tell if they're alive with my camera. That's moderately useful. I don't know if I'll ever actually employ that, but... You know what? I'll take it. I'm not going to worry about filling up the compendium on company time, as it were, though, so don't you worry about that none. Oh, and everybody's back over here. All these jerks are back. Can I roll this log? Nope. You know I can't. Oh, crap, bokoblins everywhere. Let me get that bokel bat out. Alright, bring it in! Oh, ow, not that far in. Alright, you get hit. And your head gets hit. And you get hit. I meant for you to get hit harder than that, though. Oh, my bat's already that damaged? Wow. Terrible weapons. That's what I've got. Alright, get that vocal club. No! Come on with that! Come on with that garbage. Ah, jeez, and there's another archer. Oh, maybe he just picked up the... He's probably picked up the bow. Oh, no! Don't hit me! Ugh, okay. Alright, so they only have one head between them. I know my shield is not doing so hot. It doesn't actually... doesn't affect anything right now. I appreciate that even the skeletal bokoblins have the same temper about when you take their stuff. Death does not cure that particular streak of jealousy, apparently. Which is pretty cool. I know. Oh, really? I can't imagine how that happened. Oh, boy. Grab some arrows, since I blew so many on that giant skeleton in the forest. And you know, it might be just as well that I didn't manage to kill that skeleton, because he would be back. You know he would. Take that, why don't you? Piercing weapons. They ought to do double damage against choo-choos, I would think. Oh, hey! You look just like, Eperner! But you're not. I can tell, because you're fleeing. And because I put Eperner in a stable. Didn't I say I was going to go find NormalJon and bring him home? I just don't keep any promises. Except for, theoretically, ones that I made 100 years ago. That's pretty cool. Hey! Spicy peppers! Oh, my spear. Okay, I need to run back to that. Vocal glove. Yeah! Take that, and that, and that. Hey, how did you do that? You have more resolve than I expected. Oh, come on with that. Get out of here. Right. Showed you. I don't want your Boko Bowl, man. Okay, whatever. Right. So, let's get back to... I don't know. What am I doing? What am I doing, even? Okay. So, NormalJon's over there. I need to get to Kakariko for quests. What is even this up here? Laneru Heights. Trotter's Downfall. Man, I want to go up there. It seems cool, but I bet you I don't have the stamina to do it. Raw bread, drop off. Huh. Okay, cool. Tell you what. I'm going to go get NormalJon. I'm not sure if that's the most efficient option here, but I'm starting to regret not having a horse at all. I don't know why I stabled Beperner, but I still feel bad for having left... Okay, I saw a search pop up. I saw it. Okay, there it is. I feel bad for having left Eperner to just kind of rot in the field, so I'm gonna... Not Eperner, NormalJon. And, yeah, I know it is. I need to get rid of that shield just because it keeps... Oh, you know what? I can get rid of that shield. I can get rid of it easy. There. And, hop, bam. Take that. Oh, this is lasting longer than I expected. By the way, who was that merchant? Hey, you, merchant. Do I know you? Garrel. Do I know you, Garrel?
Do you know the story of the warrior who fought here at Fort Hotteno?
You could say that.
Oh, that's excellent. Saves me the trouble of having to tell you. You know, most people think the warrior gave his life here in battle with the forces of darkness, but some believe he actually went into a deep sleep so he could live again to fight another day. If that's true, he must still be alive. I wonder if I'll still be around when he wakes up. I'd love to meet the guy.
Oh, I don't remember, though, so I shouldn't rub it in your face. What is that? I heard a noise like a jingle, jangle, jingle. Oh, sweet. I know what to do about those things now. The friggin' pinwheel. The pinwheel, it's a bow and arrow test. Now I know. Now I will do it. Oh, and that's the noise I was hearing, too. It's like Korok jingle jangles. Okay, where are we at? Where are we at? I know your game. I know your game. Oh, and are they just being tossed out of the forest? Oh, so it's like skeet shooting, as it were. Okay, alright. This looks like it's going to be pretty hard, actually. Let's see. Okay, so right about there. Oh, this is really going to be hard, actually. Alright. There. Nope. Shoot, how do I... Oh, I see, they're closer over here. But I still don't have a whole lot of time to react. Ugh, okay, nope, not happening. There. I got one! Okay, sweet. This seriously is a lot like Duck Hunt clay pigeon shooting. It's clay pigeon shooting, there we go. Okay. Let's just get my weapon ready. Okay, next pass. Here we go. Bam! Okay, a little too late. Bam! Okay. A little further up then. Bam! Oh, that was just slow. come on, bam! Really? Okay, Alright, so, follows about this arc. Yep, right there. Great. Now we just gotta wait for it to... BAM! Nope. Wait for it to... BAM! Ah, jeez. I felt like that was a good one, too. BAM! I'm trying to lead it by too much. Come on! BAM! I got it! I did it! Hooray, Korok! Give me seeds. Give me that seed. Yeah. Thanks. That one was hard. Okay, off we go. I wonder if it's worth hunting down all those arrows I just peppered the forest with. Oh, there was a riddle in that house, wasn't it? Wasn't there? What was the riddle? Just a second. Read it again, yeah. Dark light resides in cursed statue's eye, pierce the gauge, seal the jib, okay. Shoot statues in eyes, right. Just making sure, sorry. I hear hostiles. Oh, whoa! Did that... No. Oh, it's just you. It's just you. You and your weird chameleon eyes. Get out of here. Get out of here. Okay. I don't really feel like clearing that place again. Plus, I came here for NormalJon, and he's right over there. NormalJon. Get that out of here. No, there wasn't anything under it anyway. Useful. Hey! You are like the loyalest horse I've ever seen. Alright, dude. Let's get a going. Going where, though, huh? There you go. That's a good horse. So, Kakariko, do I need to... Why did I get a horse if I could teleport there? Because I was going to drop him off at the stable because I felt bad. But I was going to do it off camera because why would you want to watch that? Oh, I'm just doing the best at this. Is there anything else I want? Okul's Navel. Okul's Navel. How do I get to Okul's Navel? Seems like it's way up in the mountains. Let me look here. Well, you know, I might be able to get up there. I don't know if it's a good idea necessarily, but... I am intrigued, actually. Oh, Geralt, you're just that guy. The guy who's like, hey, you came to check out the fort? Because I always check out the fort, every day, for the rest of eternity. Ah, oops. Alright. Come on, NormalJon. Let's get a move on. Okay, those look climbable, for sure. Let's see. What's my best option here? Oh, friggin' bokoblins. Yeah. Guess what? That's right. Oh, that didn't work out so hot, actually. another boko club. Alright, NormalJon. Another pass. Oh, got stuck. It's okay. You know what? Get off. You! There we go. Give me that spear. Poke. And poke. And poke. That's right. Was there another one? I feel like there was. Maybe he ran away. Do they run away ever? Oh, there's a boar. Hey, buddy. Boink. Hey, if only I was that competent every time, huh? Wouldn't that be nice? Well, someday. Someday I'll be competent. Okay, so cliffs. Cliffs so I can get in somebody's navel. I wonder if this is a bad idea. But you know what? This game is born of... Oh, it's raining! Just ruin my parade, why don't you? Fine. I guess we're not climbing to the navel today. Because it is raining, and I would just fall off the cliffs. Fine. Maybe that's why it rains so often, is just so you don't constantly try to climb everything. Wow! Whoa! What did I do? That was super cool. Wow! Okay, that's neat. You, get out of here. Oh, and more bokoblins. Yeah, hey. Hey, dude. Yeah. There we go. And bat. And... No, ow! Dang. Bat. So many bokoblins, constantly. With the bokoblins. Okay. NormalJon. Come here, dude. I'm gonna get some food out just a second. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'll just eat a bass. Okay. So apparently I can do a really sweet jump off of horses. Because why not? And boy. Man. Acrobatics. Did he not... Did I just not hit him hard enough to kill him? I see how it is. And now he's just like a little slower than usual. Because he's been shot. I am not the most competent at killing deer, apparently. There we go. There we go. Why am I even doing this? You ask? That's a good question. Why indeed? Because I can. That's pretty much your answer. Alright. Alright. Now, I know I said I was gonna do this a little more aimlessly, a little more exploratively, but wandering around the same plane for a full episode? Maybe not what everybody had in mind, huh? That's okay, I guess. Let's see here. So, Babinga Forest. Hickory Woods is over there. That's where that boss is. Alright, you know what? I'm right by the stable. I'm just gonna get NormalJon dropped off so he's not standing in the rain like the saddest horse you've ever seen. And then we'll teleport to someplace so I don't have to... Whoa! Dang, that was impressive, I guess. Wow, look at all the swords. Look at all the swords. What's the deal, guys? What's the deal, guys? By the way, bat. And that. Yeah. Also, jump. Man, that's amazing. Traveler's Claymore, gimme. You. Oh, all of y'all have Traveler's Claymores, huh? It just seemed to be Claymore Central. All of these are Traveler's Claymores? Why do you have so many? What's the deal? It's like, friggin' Sif the Great Grey Wolf's place around here. Actually, if there was a wolf around here, that would be awesome. It'd be like an homage or something, I don't know. Okay, apparently I already cleaned out this guardian, which means I have been here before, which means I wasn't paying the best attention at such time as I was here before. That's always good news. Alright, NormalJon, I've wasted enough time. To the stables! Get it going. What is that glowing blue light? Is that just the stables in general? Come on. Oh, no, of course, it's the shrine I cleared. That makes sense. That makes sense. And here we are. Oh, whoops, whoops, hang on. Was that free meat? Was that... Oh, come on, stop, NormalJon. I always forget that you have to actually pull, like, regardless of which direction you're facing, you pull towards yourself, like yourself the player, in order to, stop your horse. Alright, you did good, man. You did good. Go that way. Like, forward is always forward. Left and right are always left and right, regardless of which direction your camera's facing. I'm not good at that. Okay, okay, NormalJon. We seem to have gotten ourselves trapped in the goat pen, which seems like a perfectly appropriate finish for our career together. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm just gonna put him in his, gonna put him in a stable and never speak to him again. That's sad, but it's also what's happening on camera, apparently. Hey, whoops, whoops, whoops! Come on, NormalJon. All right, we had a good run of it, buddy. I mean, mostly you stood in the wilderness for days. And I am sorry about that. But whatever. Board horse. I want you to board NormalJon, yes. Cool. Thanks, buddy. You take good care of him now. All right. I should go gloat to these guys. That seems like an appropriate thing to do. Hey guys, remember that treasure? I found it. Yeah, I know. Cool. Here we are. Get out of here, man. That's amazing. You've almost got it figured out. All right. I already solved it. You're lying. Yeah, definitely lying. There's just no way a rookie like you could solve that puzzle before Dak. Not a chance. Tell this guy to beat it, Dak. Quiet, person. I'm trying to think. Ugh, I just need a bit more time to solve this. Hey, you are pretty an amazing treasure hunter, that's for dang sure. I don't remember Hino saying anything about tonight, so I'm going to quick talk to him. What's up, man? Are you interested in my research? Tonight's moon? Tonight is a new moon. Even though we can't see it, isn't it great just knowing it's there? How about blood moon? What can you... Whenever the clock strikes midnight on unlucky nights, the sky turns blood red. That's the blood moon. Yep. Monsters come back. I know about that. I thought I was supposed to tell you if I had any information. I guess I don't have any information, so... That's fine. Now, I can hear a pinwheel. Look at that. Look at that. All right. Just gonna clamber all over your tents. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. How do I get up there, though? Can I just scale this directly? Yep. Apparently, I can. Never underestimate this particular Link's ability to clamber all over your crap. Don't do it. You'll regret it. This is a pretty neat horse thing, though. All right. You have a trial for me, huh? Examine. Oh, I just needed to get up here? Oh, well, that's the case. Well, that's easy enough. I did it. Great. So now I'll just stand and look majestic over the territory I have clearly conquered. And we will pick up tomorrow, most likely from Kakariko. I'll probably just teleport teleport myself out there, and we'll proceed from thence. Thank you for watching, even if mostly what I did today was put a horse in a stable. But you know what? It was fun anyway. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Oh, man. Okay. Can I? Here we go. Ooh, the brooding shot. All right. Hang on. Oh, this is so ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture. Look, it's like I'm holding the shrine. Oh, it's so funny. Oh, no. I'm just the cleverest. Okay, bye.